his kick. Oh, here we go! The People's Champion is here! Icon like no other!
We can say with no hyperbole, he is the biggest star on Earth right now.
The following contest is a triple threat match. Making his way to the ring from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, The Rock!
Well, here's a man who's captured the imagination of the entire sports entertainment industry, the Brahma Bull, one of the very best of all time.
Without question, The Rock has been a champion at every level.
Hey, Saxton, your role? Know it. Your mouth? Shut it.
That wasn't very nice.
When you think about The Rock, you think about all the memories, all the moments that have meant so much to so many people.
The captain of Team Brilliant about to do exactly that. We are about to experience history here tonight. The People's Champion is in the house. The head of the table, the Tribal Chief.
Protecting his Samoan family legacy on top of the food chain.
A main eventer since day one, but now the Tribal Chief is tougher than ever.
And from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, the WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
The man who upholds the Anoa'i family legacy by any means necessary.
Roman Reigns, always in tremendous physical condition, probably the best shape of his career, but now more dangerous, more dominant, and more focused than ever.
Will not relinquish his seat at the head of the table for anyone. So wise at the top of the food chain.
Superstars in what should be a hectic triple threat match. It will be The Rock, Undertaker, and Roman Reigns.
All three superstars will have to keep their head on the swivel.
This is gonna be nasty. There's the power into the... Jackhammer!
Ah, snapmare.
Fought up an elbow.
Yeah. So much damage inflicted.
Return fire from the Undertaker. Thank you.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more. Reigns gets out of harm's way. He just barely dodges.
Check out this power, ladies and gentlemen. Up it's... and... Snapmare takeover, followed by...
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Got to find a way to get out of this.
Ah! Right across the throat.
Corey, this match gives competitors so much to consider, so much to be on the lookout for. What are some of the hazards?
Well, you never know when you're going to be blindsided or which opponent will try to jack you up next. Allies become enemies at a moment's notice.
A competitor needs every ounce of situational awareness they have if they're going to survive this.
You got to check your chin.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Oh, relentless. God.
Enough already. Punch. Hoist it up.
Stomping away. Haymaker connects. Yeah. Tagged with a punch.
Look at this aggression in the corner.
Yeah. Boot right in the jaw.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
And he goes into the ring. Was ready for Undertaker. Yeah. Oh, my God.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
Thank you.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Gonna torture their opponent. Uh-oh, this isn't gonna be good. Oh man. The stomp in every single part of his body.
See, he is feeling it now.
Boom, right the button. Check out this power, ladies and gentlemen. Big counter from Reigns.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Again. Oh, shot right to the kidney.
Dangerous position here, guys.
Oh, no, no, no,
back
no.
Suplex.
Focus on the arm here. Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches. Oh, man. Undertaker gets reversed. And this might not have a pleasant ending. Oh, a slam! He's on his heels a bit now.
It's expected, Cole. In a triple threat match, the target on your back is twice the size.
Delivered into the barricade.
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
Here's the pump handle.
Vicious right forearm.
Re-enters under the ropes.
Turning to the ring.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Set up for the...
done.
Just mounted with punches and not... Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
From way up high.
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
Off into the pin. Taker has him up. Here we go.
Rest in peace.
officiating as the ref noticed he was on the ropes.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
The millions are about to experience it. Full head of steam.
Said and done, only one man could be left standing.